Tsunami. Surfs up. You might want to say this in a tsunami. This is not a good thing. Earthquakes and volcanoes can happen under the sea. They cause a tsunami. Then, ocean waves get very big. A tsunami is not just one wave. It is many waves. They can move as fast as 450 miles per hour. These waves can hit land. Then, houses and stores are smashed. People and animals are hurt. If you live near the ocean, be aware. If there is an earthquake, wait until it is safe. Then, move to high ground. You don't want to surf these waves. Tsunami. Surfs up. You might want to say this in a tsunami. This is not a good thing. Earthquakes and volcanoes can happen under the sea. They cause a tsunami. Then, ocean waves get very big. A tsunami is not just one wave. It is many waves. They can move as fast as 450 miles per hour. These waves can hit land. Then, houses and stores are smashed. People and animals are hurt. If you live near the ocean, be aware. If there is an earthquake, wait until it is safe. Then, move to high ground. You don't want to surf these waves. Tsunami. Surfs up. You might want to say this in a tsunami. This is not a good thing. Earthquakes and volcanoes can happen under the sea. They cause a tsunami. Then, ocean waves get very big. A tsunami is not just one wave. It is many waves. They can move as fast as 450 miles per hour. These waves can hit land. Then, houses and stores are smashed. People and animals are hurt. If you live near the ocean, be aware. If there is an earthquake, wait until it is safe. Then, move to high ground. You don't want to surf these waves. Tsunami. Surfs up. You might want to say this in a tsunami. This is not a good thing. Earthquakes and volcanoes can happen under the sea. They cause a tsunami. Then, ocean waves get very big. A tsunami is not just one wave. It is many waves. They can move as fast as 450 miles per hour. These waves can hit land. Then, houses and stores are smashed. People and animals are hurt. If you live near the ocean, be aware. If there is an earthquake, wait until it is safe. Then, move to high ground. You don't want to surf these waves. Tsunami. Surfs up. You might want to say this in a tsunami. This is not a good thing. Earthquakes and volcanoes can happen under the sea. They cause a tsunami. Then, ocean waves get very big. A tsunami is not just one wave. It is many waves. They can move as fast as 450 miles per hour. These waves can hit land. Then, houses and stores are smashed. People and animals are hurt. If you live near the ocean, be aware. If there is an earthquake, wait until it is safe. Then, move to high ground. You don't want to surf these waves. Tsunami. Surfs up. You might want to say this in a tsunami. This is not a good thing. Earthquakes and volcanoes can happen under the sea. They cause a tsunami. Then, ocean waves get very big. A tsunami is not just one wave. It is many waves. They can move as fast as 450 miles per hour. These waves can hit land. Then, houses and stores are smashed. People and animals are hurt. If you live near the ocean, be aware. If there is an earthquake, wait until it is safe. Then, move to high ground. You don't want to surf these waves. Tsunami. Surfs up. You might want to say this in a tsunami. This is not a good thing. Earthquakes and volcanoes can happen under the sea. They cause a tsunami. Then, ocean waves get very big. A tsunami is not just one wave. It is many waves. They can move as fast as 450 miles per hour. These waves can hit land. Then, houses and stores are smashed. People and animals are hurt. If you live near the ocean, be aware. If there is an earthquake, wait until it is safe. Then, move to high ground. You don't want to surf these waves. Tsunami. Surfs up. You might want to say this in a tsunami. This is not a good thing. Earthquakes and volcanoes can happen under the sea. They cause a tsunami. Then, ocean waves get very big. A tsunami is not just one wave. It is many waves. They can move as fast as 450 miles per hour. These waves can hit land. Then, houses and stores are smashed. People and animals are hurt. If you live near the ocean, be aware. If there is an earthquake, wait until it is safe. Then, move to high ground. You don't want to surf these waves. Tsunami. Surfs up. You might want to say this in a tsunami. This is not a good thing. Earthquakes and volcanoes can happen under the sea. They cause a tsunami. Then, ocean waves get very big. A tsunami is not just one wave. It is many waves. They can move as fast as 450 miles per hour. These waves can hit land. Then, houses and stores are smashed. People and animals are hurt. If you live near the ocean, be aware. If there is an earthquake, wait until it is safe. Then, move to high ground. You don't want to surf these waves. Tsunami. Surfs up. You might want to say this in a tsunami. This is not a good thing. Earthquakes and volcanoes can happen under the sea. They cause a tsunami. Then, ocean waves get very big. A tsunami is not just one wave. It is many waves. They can move as fast as 450 miles per hour. These waves can hit land. Then, houses and stores are smashed. People and animals are hurt. If you live near the ocean, be aware. If there is an earthquake, wait until it is safe. Then, move to high ground. You don't want to surf these waves. Tsunami. Surfs up. You might want to say this in a tsunami. This is not a good thing. Earthquakes and volcanoes can happen under the sea. They cause a tsunami. Then, ocean waves get very big. A tsunami is not just one wave. It is many waves. They can move as fast as 450 miles per hour. These waves can hit land. Then, houses and stores are smashed. People and animals are hurt. If you live near the ocean, be aware. If there is an earthquake, wait until it is safe. Then, move to high ground. You don't want to surf these waves. Tsunami. Surfs up. You might want to say this in a tsunami. This is not a good thing. Earthquakes and volcanoes can happen under the sea. They cause a tsunami. Then, ocean waves get very big. A tsunami is not just one wave. It is many waves. They can move as fast as 450 miles per hour. These waves can hit land. Then, houses and stores are smashed. People and animals are hurt. If you live near the ocean, be aware. If there is an earthquake, wait until it is safe. Then, move to high ground. You don't want to surf these waves. Tsunami. Surfs up. You might want to say this in a tsunami. This is not a good thing. Earthquakes and volcanoes can happen under the sea. They cause a tsunami. Then, ocean waves get very big. A tsunami is not just one wave. It is many waves. They can move as fast as 450 miles per hour. These waves can hit land. Then, houses and stores are smashed. People and animals are hurt. If you live near the ocean, be aware. If there is an earthquake, wait until it is safe. Then, move to high ground. You don't want to surf these waves. Tsunami. Surfs up. You might want to say this in a tsunami. This is not a good thing. Earthquakes and volcanoes can happen under the sea. They cause a tsunami. Then, ocean waves get very big. A tsunami is not just one wave. It is many waves. They can move as fast as 450 miles per hour. These waves can hit land. Then, houses and stores are smashed. People and animals are hurt. If you live near the ocean, be aware. If there is an earthquake, wait until it is safe. Then, move to high ground. You don't want to surf these waves. Tsunami. Surfs up. You might want to say this in a tsunami. This is not a good thing. Earthquakes and volcanoes can happen under the sea. They cause a tsunami. Then, ocean waves get very big. A tsunami is not just one wave. It is many waves. They can move as fast as 450 miles per hour. These waves can hit land. Then, houses and stores are smashed. People and animals are hurt. If you live near the ocean, be aware. If there is an earthquake, wait until it is safe. Then, move to high ground. You don't want to surf these waves. Tsunami. Surfs up. You might want to say this in a tsunami. This is not a good thing. Earthquakes and volcanoes can happen under the sea. They cause a tsunami. Then, ocean waves get very big. A tsunami is not just one wave. It is many waves. They can move as fast as 450 miles per hour. These waves can hit land. Then, houses and stores are smashed. People and animals are hurt. If you live near the ocean, be aware. If there is an earthquake, wait until it is safe. Then, move to high ground. You don't want to surf these waves. Tsunami. Surfs up. You might want to say this in a tsunami. This is not a good thing. Earthquakes and volcanoes can happen under the sea. They cause a tsunami. Then, ocean waves get very big. A tsunami is not just one wave. It is many waves. They can move as fast as 450 miles per hour. These waves can hit land. Then, houses and stores are smashed. People and animals are hurt. If you live near the ocean, be aware. If there is an earthquake, wait until it is safe. Then, move to high ground. You don't want to surf these waves. Tsunami. Surfs up. You might want to say this in a tsunami. This is not a good thing. Earthquakes and volcanoes can happen under the sea. They cause a tsunami. Then, ocean waves get very big. A tsunami is not just one wave. It is many waves. They can move as fast as 450 miles per hour. These waves can hit land. Then, houses and stores are smashed. People and animals are hurt. If you live near the ocean, be aware. If there is an earthquake, wait until it is safe. Then, move to high ground. You don't want to surf these waves. Tsunami. Surfs up. You might want to say this in a tsunami. This is not a good thing. Earthquakes and volcanoes can happen under the sea. They cause a tsunami. Then, ocean waves get very big. A tsunami is not just one wave. It is many waves. They can move as fast as 450 miles per hour. These waves can hit land. Then, houses and stores are smashed. People and animals are hurt. If you live near the ocean, be aware. If there is an earthquake, wait until it is safe. Then, move to high ground. You don't want to surf these waves. Tsunami. Surfs up. You might want to say this in a tsunami. This is not a good thing. Earthquakes and volcanoes can happen under the sea. They cause a tsunami. Then, ocean waves get very big. A tsunami is not just one wave. It is many waves. They can move as fast as 450 miles per hour. These waves can hit land. Then, houses and stores are smashed. People and animals are hurt. If you live near the ocean, be aware. If there is an earthquake, wait until it is safe. Then, move to high ground. You don't want to surf these waves. Tsunami. Surfs up. You might want to say this in a tsunami. This is not a good thing. Earthquakes and volcanoes can happen under the sea. They cause a tsunami. Then, ocean waves get very big. A tsunami is not just one wave. It is many waves. They can move as fast as 450 miles per hour. These waves can hit land. Then, houses and stores are smashed. People and animals are hurt. If you live near the ocean, be aware. If there is an earthquake, wait until it is safe. Then, move to high ground. You don't want to surf these waves. Tsunami. Surfs up. You might want to say this in a tsunami. This is not a good thing. Earthquakes and volcanoes can happen under the sea. They cause a tsunami. Then, ocean waves get very big. A tsunami is not just one wave. It is many waves. They can move as fast as 450 miles per hour. These waves can hit land. Then, houses and stores are smashed. People and animals are hurt. If you live near the ocean, be aware. If there is an earthquake, wait until it is safe. Then, move to high ground. You don't want to surf these waves. Tsunami. Surfs up. You might want to say this in a tsunami. This is not a good thing. Earthquakes and volcanoes can happen under the sea. They cause a tsunami. Then, ocean waves get very big. A tsunami is not just one wave. It is many waves. They can move as fast as 450 miles per hour. These waves can hit land. Then, houses and stores are smashed. People and animals are hurt. If you live near the ocean, be aware. If there is an earthquake, wait until it is safe. Then, move to high ground. You don't want to surf these waves. Tsunami. Surfs up. You might want to say this in a tsunami. This is not a good thing. Earthquakes and volcanoes can happen under the sea. They cause a tsunami. Then, ocean waves get very big. A tsunami is not just one wave. It is many waves. They can move as fast as 450 miles per hour. These waves can hit land. Then, houses and stores are smashed. People and animals are hurt. If you live near the ocean, be aware. If there is an earthquake, wait until it is safe. Then, move to high ground. You don't want to surf these waves. Tsunami. Surfs up. You might want to say this in a tsunami. This is not a good thing. Earthquakes and volcanoes can happen under the sea. They cause a tsunami. Then, ocean waves get very big. A tsunami is not just one wave. It is many waves. They can move as fast as 450 miles per hour. These waves can hit land. Then, houses and stores are smashed. People and animals are hurt. If you live near the ocean, be aware. If there is an earthquake, wait until it is safe. Then, move to high ground. You don't want to surf these waves.